aunt, my father's, my grandmother's. They're still apart. My granny told me about her granny. She possessed the powers of the waters. She was a witch. That's right. Now, some people say the idea of witches came here with the Irish into these hills with other people. And I think they're right to say the idea of witches has been here since long before any settlers set foot on these shores. Yeah, but what are witches? They're out this place. The creeks and the rivers, the low hills and valleys. My granny was the only one around for cure things. She could sweet talk a baby out of his blood. It's natural. And she had a tincture and a tonic for whatever else. Now, whenever we would ask her how she knew what she did, she'd say, I listen to what the water tells me. What she meant by that, we all had our own ideas. She died when I was still young, but before she did, she saved us 1,000 times. She saved our knowledge of herbs and medicines. She saved the stories, the ones that are carved by the rivers, the ones that are traced in the dirt, the ones that are grown over by the roots of trees. Stories of the moon-eyed people who lived in the hills like us. The monster cats were all kids. And the fairy lights that were leading people to cling to your death. Watch out, she said, and always carry the light of your own. She helped my mama give birth to me, and she helped us give birth to your mom. And when she died, she became part of everything, like she always said she would. I walk through these woods, and I feel her. I pass on my knowledge now to you.
To us? That's a lot of responsibility.
You forget
that now.
That was a big
one.
But you remember stories.
Why is that?
You knew it when you were eight.
I'm
going
to get you.
You were
eight. Come here. Come here.
There's nothing else.
Number one, I'm gonna go crazy.
it, didn't it?
That's it?
Yeah, didn't it?
Damn, beavers can do that. Well, what else do you have?
Well, I got whole pals. Anyway, I want to get on with you too. But I want to go to all the team meetings.
Right.
I want to watch the group playing good film. And they can talk back to me.
Okay, I mean, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. But you know, it just so happens that I have superpowers too.
Okay.
Because you see, I am a water witch.
Okay.
Just like our great grandma. And I can cast spells to make you die.
Okay.
Or make you fall in love.
Or
make you turn into a
toad. The grown big wings, it takes one piece. Come on, man. I'm thinking about it. He had a last so was good. Dang, brave. Sophia, imagine if you was running up the Wrangler River or mountain. Wouldn't that be cool?
I would love to know. Sam, listen, let's just go back outside and play, okay? Come on.
I don't know, Sophia. I might stay inside and maybe watch another show.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye, Sophia. Damn, right? I'm okay.
Like the remote under that couch cushion, we've lost them, our children. This weight we put them under. Results demanded, rebels reprimanded, unruly ones passed off. Passed on, bailed out, greased up for a ride on the sloop to prison pipeline. Suicide rates are back